The RAD Foundation was established in January last year after I took over the Montague Youth Art Festival, and I realized that there was a huge need for competitive performance platforms for the rural community to be engaged in the arts. So the RAD Foundation works on three very simple principles, which is to inspire, to engage, and then to educate the rural children. And we use the performing and visual arts as a platform for that. So we started with the Youth Art Festival, and we've now developed into projects where we are doing music, art, dance, drama, in all the genres, in as many of the towns as we can cover. And it was very exciting for us because we discovered a lot of the music talent through a talent search that we did last year. And when we were asked to provide entertainment this year, and we set up the audition, it was very exciting for all of them, and more exciting for them to know that they actually were selected to perform for these very important guests that are coming to Montague. So it's been a really great opportunity for all their work to actually have a reason to be preparing for something.
Yes.
So that is what the RAD, and we're very grateful for that. Thank you.
And what does RAD stand for? The
Rural Art Arts Development. Okay. But for the children, it stands for respect, attitude, and discipline.